Hey guys, Lars Aarhus here, and today we're gonna take a look at the old school Batcave, the old TV series, old classic TV series Batcave. There have been some talks about the set is some months back, everybody reviewed. So I'm gonna review today, and I really like this set. It's one of my favorite sets of the year, but I really love it. I really think it's great. So let's just talk about it, and I will start with the vehicles. Okay, so here we have the Batcar. I don't have Batman in it right now. I'm sorry, I'm gonna put another minifigure in it. I'm just gonna put this Batman in it. You can see he can sit down here and roll around. I'm just gonna take a look at just the Batcar. You don't need to see the minifigures right now. You can see it's a really awesome Batcar. I would love it. Probably my favorite Batcar so far. I would like the wheels. We have some studs in it. You can with some printed studs with a bat symbol. New wheels. First time I have get them. You have some stun shooters, and we have an awesome cockpit. I like this thing here, and you have a little phone inside. If you can see, got a little phone right there. You can set the phone, and weapon can wing and all that stuff. And yes, I'm gonna put it back a little bit. Not so easy. And you can see we have some stickers. We have like a face right here. It look a little bit like a face. We like the color. We have this wheels right here sticker. We got a little thing to weapon. We got some on the back, and we got these things you can move. I'm really happy about them. And we got a bag, and we got a room to you can lift this up, and you can open this, and we get a lot of weapons and studs and better wings and all that stuff. Just bad things. And that's a really awesome car. I really love this car. I'm really happy about it. So let's just go to the next. We also have a Batcopter. I would love this thing. It looks very good. We actually get a new printed piece right here that looks really fantastic, and it's just look fantastic in it whole. I do really like how it's all look, and I can just move this around all day. I like this thing also, and this, and we got, you can set the penguin. I set the penguin right there. And we have some flip fire missile right here you can shoot with, like this. I'm not so good. And we got some light and some whatever that is. I don't know the name, but I really like this thing. I really like the big spattering and just look, and this printed piece and the cockpit. When you open it, it look very good, the cockpit. And you can just, hey, the penguin fall off. I'm gonna put him back right here. I just love this look of this helicopter. So let's go to the last
vehicle. Here we got Robin and Batman in the back. Bat motorcycle, I don't know what it's called. I really like this thing.
This look very awesome. I really like the bag, and it just looks so good when these two are in it. Especially Batman. Well, yeah. Batman just looks so badass. I really like this thing. It's cute, and I like it. It has some great techniques, and a wheel on the back, and a bat thing, bat wing. And I just like this motorcycle pretty much. And that's pretty much all I have to say about that thing. Okay guys, now we're gonna take a look at the big stuff. So we're gonna take a look at this section first. Okay, so this section is probably one of my favorite thing about this set. I really like it. It's really awesome build, and I just like the character in this. We can see all these old parts. This Globus, I don't know what it's called exactly. If you remember Lego SpongeBob, is same piece as Sandy has on the head, so that's pretty awesome. So you can actually put this on minifigures, and you can see these pieces are really awesome. These printed pieces, and you can see a fish and some trophies, epic trophies. You can see a little thing here where has Mr. Frozen on, if you can see, and we got a phone you can take. And what is really awesome about this? Actually, first gonna take a look in the back. You can take it off really easy. There are some pieces right here. On the computer, you can just put in right here. So that's pretty awesome. And I just kind of remove it on the back, and you can see a really awesome look. It's like Waze Manor, well, windows always open of me. And it's just a very awesome look, and you can see a little cat right here. Pretty awesome, and you can see some things in here, some rooms. And what is really awesome about this section is you can take this like in the series, TV series, you open this, you press the button, can press, and this open, and stands dick, dick, and you put dick and blues in it, something like that, just put them in. I dick actually stands very, I cannot get dick out. Okay, if you get that problem, I have placed them on, so I'm just open it here on the back. You can open it a little bit. That's pretty awesome. You just take them in again like that. That's pretty awesome, because for me, because I'm so awful to put movies. And we stand right here, and you press these two, you can see right here, down here, you take this and look right there, you just press this one and press this one. Hey, what's happened to Batman? Okay, and normally Batman fall down also, and so we have the two heroes, and that's gonna go to fight the evil mans of the evil, the Joker probably, and so we can go to the back computer right here, and the back computer also pretty awesome. I will like it. You can see I put Master Froze already on it, but he's not in the set. He's in a poly bag, but I'm fine with it. I'm just putting on. I really like the details on this. It's really awesome with bats and all these stones. It just looks so fantastic. And you can see right here, if you look very close, there are also so good detail with the computer. It's like computer, like, and you have some stickers right here, but no problem. We got some things right here, some thing to put stuff in, and I don't know what this is, but you have some other things in it. I have not watched your TV series. I'm just happy about this set. And we got some different computers right here. I don't know why, because you just give it, and I have it fine with it. Some people are really angry about it, and I don't know why, but I had fun with it. This is a really awesome computer. We got a sticker here, and I just really like it. And we got some dynamite in right here. If you can see, we got some dynamite. I just like all the details. The detail is just so good of this thing. It's just really fantastic. I just think it's really fantastic. I'm sure other people also think it's fantastic. I'm just a big fan of this set. So we got this last big thing. I really don't know what it's really called. I don't think it's called something. It's just a place you can take a bat car in and roll out, and take a back cutter on and roll out. It has some fine details. I would like the details. I would have self put some things here, but not a so big problem, so I'm not gonna talk about it. It has some fine stone details all over. I have two big stickers. My little brother was really terrible to put these two stickers on. Not that good, but it's fine. My little brother have it fine. I'm actually gonna show you one more computer just for fun. This is actually a pretty awesome computer. Lot of detail with that sticker, and we got this piece. But yes. What more have I to say? I'm gonna talk a little bit more about all this stuff right here. I'm just like all the details about it, and all the colors really much on this computer. I just think the computer is so awesome. I don't know why, I just love it. I also love all these details. I don't have to talk about this, but there are so many stone details, and I just love it with the bats and all that stuff. The bats look so cool. And a little cat, that's so cute. A little cat.
and this printer piece, and these are also stickers. Gonna put this over. This, I think this is our new hairpiece to Shakespeare. I think it's Shakespeare. But we also got a little lie detector to the Riddler, so he can come with his riddles. And so Batman can say it's true or it's just not. I like this thing. I really like this thing. I don't know why. I just think it's a funny detail. It's probably Iron series. And we got a little thing to a Joker. A little laboratory. You can see some really awesome things. He can see the thing in. We close. That's pretty awesome. We got a lot of things to him. A lot of gears. A lot of just things he can do things with. I don't know. And that's pretty much all I have to say about the set. I really don't know. Let's just go and talk about the minifigures, because the minifigures are really awesome. So let's just go and talk about the minifigures. Okay, so here we have Bruce Wayne. He's look very awesome. I really like him. He has some new details right here. Look pretty awesome. He look pretty rich. I think he has Ezra's head from Star Wars Rumble. I really don't know. I have not a single Star Wars Rumble set. I just think it's Ezra from Star Wars Rumble. I don't know what, but it's don't bother me so much. I just like this figure. It's awesome little Batman. I like him. So let's just go to the next figure. And here we have Dick Wilson. Yes, I like this figure. It's a very simple figure, but I still like him. I like simple figures. He have a very simple shirt, and he also have an alternate face. Ooh, that's actually a pretty awesome face. I'm gonna use that face. Why I'm not? I'm gonna use that face. That's an awesome face. I'm gonna use that instead. Oh yeah, much better. Okay, that's a much better look. I would like this look. Much better. Okay, I mean that is an awesome figure. I would like this face. I don't know why. But let's just go to. We have what is his name? I always call him Stanley. That's it. Do you remember the name? Alfred. It's Alfred. I love Alfred. He's so awesome. I would like this figure of him. He looks so old and so cute. I'm so old. That's so cute. I will love him. Will my face is just fantastic. I also have an alternate face, but that's not so cute. This face, that's the big deal. This reminds me of Stanley from Marvel. That's that man that's in all the Marvel movies. He's so funny. He just reminds me so much of him. I'm really happy about this figure. So let's just go to the next. So here we have a big man off the set. It's Batman. Batman. He's so awesome. I like this figure so much. He has some really great details. You can see I have given him another face. If you look, I have given him that face from I don't know what it's called, the Micro series. I just love that face, so I give it to him. And this looks so cute and so fantastic. I just love it. He has some very awesome details right here. It's simple little bat symbol. A bat belt with a little bat symbol on it, a little bit with a little bit golden print. And my golden print is just a little bit white some places. I don't know, it's bothering me a little bit, but it's actually fine. I just don't like it, but it's fine. I can ignore it. And the legs print is very good, very good. It's gold over, so with double molded, and you can see the bat belt. Also go all around, and you can see some great painting on the helmet. It's just so fantastic printed. It's a little bit black and dark blue and white. It just looks so fantastic. Hey, Lassie, you don't look at the helmet, but the helmet is so fantastic. And I just like the little smile, not the smile. And the bat belt, I still just don't really like, I don't know, you can see it, you can probably not see it, but I just really get boring about that little white thing on the belt. So yeah, yes, you just see it golden, but it's a very awesome figure. I would like it. So let's go to the next. We have figure. Robin. Yeah, I love Robin. I don't know why, just so cute with that face. Look like me.
and Lasse. This look really like my little brother. I would like his printing. It's really good printing. Much better than that one from the Jokerland. Much better Robin. I didn't like that Robin. This is the real deal. Really great printing. Not all over, but also side printing. Looks really weird. It's just cut off. I don't know why, but it just look really weird. And he has an alternate face. Scare face. Scared. Really cute scare face. But I better like this face because it's just like me. It's just like... it's look really like me. But a really great picture. Oh, I'm so fire. Oh, my display. That's better. And he has some double molded arms things. And that's pretty much all I have to say about Robin. Really awesome figure. I would like him. Here we have a Joker. Yeah, I have also put something on him. I have put some... The trial cat from Lego Disney. I have put his arms on him and it just looks so fantastic. I think it's just add something to him with that stripes he have on the legs. It's just, he's needing that. So I'm just really happy. But the Joker is really awesome. I just like everything about it. It's my, not my favorite figure in the set. My favorite figure is Batman. But he's, well, yes, he's my favorite figure without Batman. I don't know. He's really awesome. I really like his face. It's so cute. I just like the purple, not the pink printing. On the legs and really awesome printing right here. And you can see the face has a little mustache. If you look really close, it's a mustache. Okay, and some awesome hair. And they also have an alternate face. You can see the mustache a little bit better, but I like this face much more because it's much more cute. So let's just go to the next video. Okay, so here we have Catwoman. Yeah, Catwoman, I love her. He's the Batman girlfriend. I don't know if she was that, but it's awesome figure. I really like that piece right here. It's from the Halloween collectible minifigure series. Very awesome. We like the printing on her. Like his weapon. Like we like the face. He also have an alternate face that's not have that thing on it, but that's not so awesome. I really like the hairpiece. The hairpiece is just so fantastic with the face. It's just really an awesome figure, but one of my favorite evil characters in this set. But let's just go to the next figure. Okay, so here we have the Riddler, and I really like this figure. It's very awesome with that purple. I'm sorry I had this on him, but I just couldn't take it off. It's so hard to put it on again for me. So good. But I like this figure. I like this question mark symbol right there. And on the back, a very simple figure, but I really like him. He has some awesome face, have an alternate face, but he's very simple, so I don't have so much to talk about, say about him. But he's very awesome, a very awesome figure, and he's just look very funny. So let's just go to the last figure of the set, yes? The last figure, so let's go to it. So here we have the Penguin. You can see I have given him some new pants from the Twist Tri-Cats, but I think the black one just was not that good. I just like this Penguin so much now with these legs and the purple head. It just looks so cartoony looking, just very funny. And I like the umbrella. I put that thing on it to get it more like a gun so you can shoot out right here and pew pew, because I think it was a gun. It was a gun in the Lego game, so I just have to do it like that now. And the face is fine, the head is fine. I just like everything about it, and I really like it with the legs now. It's the same as before, Penguin, just with a new hat in a new color and just the same face and torso printing. So nothing so special, but I have put these pants, so that's pretty special. So yes, that's pretty much all I have to say about this figure. But this set, I really love it. Some people say it costs too much. I have a fine with the price. I don't know why. Maybe you just get as many figures as you want. Maybe you just get as many parts. But I have no problem with the set. Maybe it's just me, but I really enjoy building the set. I just enjoy everything about it. I think the price is fine. And I just think, well,
thing about this set is just very fine to me. I just really love it and understand the price. I really love the 50. I just love anything about it. And I just love the set in general. So I really hope you enjoy it. And I will see you again next time, guys. Bye.